Hello, Team 1567. It's Vanessa, your district sales manager, coming out with our Campaign 12 update and a little preview of that Campaign 13. Our Campaign 13 orders do start going in tonight, Tuesday, May the 6th. They will start processing tomorrow. If your order is processed and billed before noon on Wednesday, May the 7th, then it will save you a little bit of money in the shipping cost and you should get your order back on Friday. However, the orders can be submitted up until next Monday for Campaign 13. So there's still plenty of time to get your order in. And we're going to talk about doing some follow-up to make sure that happens. But let's jump in right into our Campaign 12 recognition. As always, you all are doing a fabulous job. We just want to make sure that everyone is submitting an order. We're getting as many brochures out there as possible and following up on every book we leave behind. So I do want to welcome those who joined our team in Campaign 12. We have Deborah Banks, Marley Castillo, Bianca Corbett, Shaney Lee Crosby, Dawn Hill, Tanya James, Yashima Johnson, Tashaya Mathis, Adebayo Alahindi, and Josephine Riviera. So welcome to all of you to our wonderful Trendsetter District 1567. I look forward to meeting you at an upcoming meeting if I haven't already. And actually, I'm going to tell you about a meeting in just a moment. I also want to recognize those who are doing fabulous with their sales. Avon actually recognizes our sales in what's called the President's Recognition Program. That's where the top people in sales in our district are recognized. They get extra perks, like special incentives. They make an extra 5% on those diamond-shaped items. It's just a wonderful group to be a part of. Plus, it means you're in about the top 10% of the district, so a great opportunity there as well. So we definitely want to make sure that we recognize those. This first group of representatives are tracking already for that first level, which is $7,000. And you have from Campaign 8 of this year through Campaign 26. So there's still plenty of time to make it happen. So I'm just going to run through the names quickly that are tracking for it. We have Mary McMillan, Gloria Lyons, Andrea Stafford, Hershaline Davis, Amnath Attica, Candy Wow, Geraldine Carter, Brenda Turner, Kiara Berry, Elizabeth Barrow, Valeria Phillips, Andre and Gloria Netterville, Gwendolyn Jones, Donna Holly, Felita Danley, Linda Patterson, Darlene Green, Sharon Richardson, Juliet Richardson, Michael Siljane, Angelita Cotton, Margaret Scott, Harriet Reynolds, Barbara Wilkerson, Grisalda Juarez Hernandez, Sharma Daggett, Laura Morgan, Priscilla English, Ann Cubbage, Lakia Wheaton, Bobby Hamilton, Annette Frazier, Beth Vigil, Linda Land, Sarah Sineath, Arnella Clark, Angelia Walthall, Dee Foster, Zoe Minikowski, and congratulations to Patty Royal and Pat Puster, who have already reached the first level, which is that $7,000 cumulative. So great job to all of you. This next group of representatives are almost there. They're almost tracking. So what you need to do is just get out there and reach a few new customers. Get your customers using a few more products. Because again, if you could just step up your sales by an extra $50 to $100 a campaign from now to the end of the year, you'll reach this prestigious group as well. So Dominique Sharp, Angelique Barnum, Shelley Soper, Nadia Smith, Hanako Ricks, Connie Wells, Eunice Vinings, Brenda McCoy, Hilda Melgar, Ola Ross, Marta Uribe, LaShanti Lee, Stacy Talley, Clodie Harris. So congratulations to you all. You all are almost there and I know you're going to make it happen. So as I said, our Campaign 13 orders do start going in tonight, Tuesday night. They start processing. As always, please make sure you submit any needed payments first and then submit the new order, as you do want to make sure you always have a zero balance before those new orders go in. There's some fabulous things in the Campaign 13 book. So again, make sure you have followed up with every customer. Get those orders. Direct people to your website to place orders as well. Avon's been offering a lot of specials in the last couple of weeks for any direct delivery orders. But in Campaign 13, you do get triple dollars towards that PRP goal we were just talking about. So for the new reversalist that we're relaunching here, for example, here, they can get the Day Lotion and the Wrinkle Smoother, which is an amazing product. They get both for $47. But for each pair you sell, it's as if you sold three of them. Avon's going to triple that $47 towards your PRP goal. So a huge opportunity in Campaign 13. Also, we've got, of course, the What's New 15 that you can order out of. So make sure you do order your supplies. You also want to make sure that you order new brochures for Campaign 15, any bags that you may need for your business, any demos, any personal items, your deodorants, your shampoos, your lotions, your jewelry, any gifts that you might need. You want to make sure that your order is at least $50 because that's when you start getting a discount with Avon, so that's an important number. But of course, we know that if you're just doing a $50 order, you're not making any money. So really get out there, offer the brochure to new people. It's as simple as saying, hey, when was the last time you saw an Avon brochure? That gets a conversation going so that you can follow up and decide if they're going to be a customer for you or not. Always ask for their name and phone number and email so you can follow up with them a few days later. As we finish up today, there's a couple of things I just want to remind you about. One is we still have the wonderful Avon on the Go to Orlando. This is going to be our Avon's national conference this year. So in 2014, we're going to have a national conference in August in Orlando, and we want you there, every one of you there. So make your plans to attend. Go ahead and ask off for vacation if you need to. It's August the 25th through the 27th. And by just adding people to your team right now, you can earn part or all of the trip for free. There's some wonderful logo items. Your event fees can be refunded. Your two-night hotel stay can be paid for, and a $500 travel card. By simply helping 10 people come on board successfully with Avon on your team. And this is in campaigns 12, 13, 14, and 15. So we still have two more campaigns to make this happen for you all, so I'm counting on you. I want to see each of you down there in Orlando. What a great time we'll have. We do have an upcoming meeting this week that I want to invite you to on Thursday, which I think is May the 8th. So it's this Thursday at 6 o'clock over at Pat's Avon Store in Stockbridge. We actually meet in the back room there. It's located at 5015 Mount Zion Parkway in Stockbridge. We're going to have our business buzz for this month, so I'm inviting all of you to come and be a part of it. We're going to start sharply at 6, so please arrive a little bit earlier where you can get signed in and get your goodies. And speaking of goodies, I have a great thing I want to show you. This is in the What's New 15. Look at these fabulous mascara new colors. They're called Super Shock Brights. We have the Royal Shock, which is blue, the Violet Shock, which is purple, and then the Emerald Shock, which is the green color. These are some fun mascaras to have this summer. And just a little secret, I think if you attend this Business Buzz on Thursday, you might get one of these as your free gift for attending. So make your plans to be there. Come and see us. It's again Thursday. We're going to start sharply at 6 o'clock, so please arrive a little early. It's at Pat's Avon store there in Stockbridge in the back room. We meet in the back room. The address is 5015 Mount Zion Parkway. And I look forward to seeing you all Thursday night at this Business Buzz and can't wait to see our Campaign 13 orders start coming in. So as always, make it a great Avon week. And until our next update, I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.